Hi, Daniel. Nice meeting you.
That's good.
Hey, you cut the cube.
feel her a bit, feel that range, got into a low kick, then she should start coming in. And, you know, I start pushing to her side of the cage, and I'm saying, like, no, I'm going to go back in. Heard my corner man saying, like, oh, Ann, get back, get your hands up. And that's what I did. And, you know, little did I know, we started like, punching at each other, just started brawling, I think. And then I just pinned her on the cage, pulled her hips. She gave her back and went to submission.
Speaking of them there, I trained in Egypt, coached in Egypt for a while. So. That team's pretty much a Sanda. They just are very aggressive on the feet, but their grappling is a little bit weak. You got the Egyptian top team member down into side control. You're on this side.
Yeah.
She was close to the cage. We were surprised she didn't really wall walk, but she hooked your head in a headlock style and basically gave you up the head.
Well, one thing, I know she just kind of like, I think she got, she kind of like hooked my neck.
Her left arm hooked around
Your neck. But, you know, I just say, keep calm. You know, I've got this. And we drill this tons and tons of times. So I just kind of like pressed her, used my blade, used my forearm, and just like got my head out. And she started rolling. But unfortunately, fortunately for me, she gave me her back. And I just took it. And, you know, I could feel she didn't want to give up, so I just got the hooks in, just start flatting her out, and just got my hand under her chin. So
it was nice. It was a nice win. No offense, Matt, but would you like to now step it up a little bit to a bit tougher opponent, someone who's a little more skilled in all realms of MMA?
Well, you know, that's the whole point. For me, being in this sport, it's all about passion. It's all about improving myself. And that's what I aim for, to challenge myself against other opponents. So, you know, I don't think she's lesser than, you know, any other opponent. I think she's strong. She's got her own style. She's got her own strength. So, you know, we're just prepared for it. We've been training weeks, and we've already studied her, and we've been training specifically for this fight.
So what did it mean to fight here in Malaysia? Is your family from Sabah, is that correct?
Yes. Yeah. Well, it means a lot. It means a whole deal because, you know, finally there's a special broadcast where, you know, people can just watch me nationally. They could watch me live. I think that's the first time, and that means a lot. Just to feel that love, feel that support from everyone, it means a lot.
Athena, you got the looks. Disney sponsoring. Would you like to hop into, like, you know, an event?